Here's the gadget I'm going to make right here. This is where I'm going to make it. It's going to be a portal, and it's going to be an automated portal. Thank you very much. Yeah, meanie. Okay, double rig here. My nephew just found a world in a village in my world with a dock. And a red, I guess you call that Redwood village? Acacia wood? He says I'm low on potatoes. Go take a look at this village. This is the first one I see. This is Minecraft 1.10, and you have to go pretty far ways away from the 1.9 world that I already had in order to find a village like this. Wow, this is cool. You got ground up here which you can make with a shovel. Oops, not like that. Like that. Side click. Get rid of my shield, it's daytime. I should be pretty safe. Yeah, here's a. It's nothing but a wood block that, as my nephew says, the villagers have been down here. Excuse me. Poor little dude, of course, is my nephew. He discovered this village. Take a look around here. Look at that. I've never seen a well with wood for a, block.
Huh?
Sure. I need some potatoes. Gave me a blaze rod. I found a blaze rod. Oh, look at these doors. These villages are different. And they spawn this way, which is cool. Alright. I'm gonna go to church. I'm gonna look at the church. I think that's built the same as normal. Built up the same as usual. Yeah, there it is over there. Yeah, this is cool. This is my first 1.10 Minecraft village. Well, here's some carrots. I gotta take those home with me. Because my villagers are uprooting every carrot that I, that I have, and now is planting wheat in their place. So all of them I have growing in my village is wheat. Hello, Clark. He's selling, I got some of it, but not enough. Not enough rotten flesh. I don't know, but it seems like it's always the cleric that has the rotten flesh that they want to buy from you. Anyway, I digress. Carrots! Yes! I think it actually harvests faster with a shovel. Let's try it with a book. Just as fast, just as fast. Alright, let me put my carrots back. Or plant carrots back. Got to continue the resources, don't deplete them. He's giving me the coordinates. You can look at my coordinates here. 1356, 64, and negative 2211. That's the coordinates to this village. Kill. A village with a dock. That's cool. Alright, now that I've made it here, I can record those. Oh, there's another garden over here. Oh, it's got beets growing over here. Now that the villagers are awake, as it were, over here, they'll start putting everything away as long as I'm here. I'm replacing it with wheat. That seems to be the way it's working these days. Alright, let's go ahead and replace. Yeah, a zombie dropped iron ingot for me there. Cool. It was a long trek to get here from my village. Now that I got it, I can set the coordinates in my book and TP back here. TP back here sometime. Did I just plant carrots here? Why can't I plant beets? Oh, you plant beet seeds, not beets themselves. It's beginning at night. Thanks. Hello, Noble Rake here. You like my diamond armor? anyway, I'm getting ready to a gadget. There's a creeper back here. I'm getting ready to make a gadget. The idea is to create that portal behind me back there using command blocks, but there's some resources I'm going to need before I can do that. So I'm going to the Nether to get some, and I've been going to the Nether to get gold nuggets from zombie pigmen. But there's a better idea that I had originally, but I just wanted to, I guess I was saving time, but just, it wasn't really saving time. Because it took a while to get gold. Just killing the zombie pigmen. Here's the gadget I'm going to make, right here. This is where I'm going to make it. It's going to be a portal, and it's going to be an automated portal. Thank you very much. Yamini. You made a mess! Those creepers. Well, at least it made a stairway for me there. I'm kind of glad that they have nerfed the creepers, so they don't kill you right out. You can survive it. Eat a beet or two, and you can regenerate your health. Alright, what was I talking about? This is going to be my portal. I'm going to have to fill that ground in again. Oops, I can't pick up that, got all kind of goodies here. I did some fishing. I made me a fishing rod when I was out on a trip. I'll put this wool away. Who needs it? That's a renewable resource. My nephew found a blaze spawner, so that's a source of blaze rods. And he told me the coordinates. I made a little crumb trail, as it were, to where it is over there in the Nether. And I'll show that one to you when I can. So what I want to do is I want to go back there again, and I've got some obsidian already inside the Nether, a chest inside the Nether, just inside that portal there. And I'm going to put a portal there at that location inside the Nether where there is, like my sign there. Again, ADD, ADD is a superpower, people. It is not a disability. Just gotta learn to control it. Alright, it's getting dark. Okay, objective. The objective is to make that portal. And in order to do so, I've got to get gold. And in order to do that, I've got to make another gadget. I've got to make zombie pigmen trap. Or in other words, a gold farm. I'm going to need... I'm going to use a lot of cobblestone, and I have a lot of cobblestone already. But I'm also going to need... I need some chests. I need one chest, really. I just need a lot of hoppers. And I'm going to need a lot of iron for that. Oh, I got 14 right there. A lot of hoppers and a chest. I think I have one here somewhere. Oh, by the way, you should get some gold swords from those zombie people as well. As you just saw in the chest in there. Okay, I need to organize these chests. I've already got some rails that I got from the abandoned mine shaft. Or abandoned mine shaft. Oh, here's some more cobblestone. Let's get rid of dirt and pick up some cobblestone instead. That's andesite right there. That's cobblestone. Get rid of dirt. And pick up cobblestone. So that way I can do some building in the Nether. I need hoppers and a chest. And I'm also going to need trapdoors. And if I'm right, they're just where's the rest of the trapdoors? There we go. Do we get two for that? That's kind of expensive. Yep, only two. So I'm gonna need quite a few of these. And this is a trap I saw online. It's a very simple trap. Basically, it goes on the concept that zombie pigmen spawn out of the blue on any flat, level surface inside the Nether. I ran out of wood there. Oh, wait. I got a dark wood right there I could use. Get over there. In the right spot. There we are. So, whenever the zombie pigmen spawn, they walk around and they... kind of stupid, I guess. They walk off the surface, and if the surface is, I think, at like 23 or 24 blocks high, then they will be killed if they fall from that height. So, yeah, there you go. So that's the plan. We're gonna make a platform, we're gonna make them fall, and as they fall, There will be hoppers below to catch their goodies, their gold mainly. It's mainly what I'm after. Alright, it's night time. Let's get to the crafting the things that I need. I had a craft bench on the roof I just walked away from. I think this is hopper, right? Nope. Is this hopper? Nope. Hopper requires a chest, doesn't it? Alright, give me those back. Okay, as you can see, this is the hopper recipe, and I did not look it up, in case you were wondering. I know I just stopped recording ended because I'm using Bandicam. Cam. After 10 minutes, it stops recording. I know I'm cheap. I'm cheap. Anywho, I kind of figured this was the hopper recipe. I've only got one here, though, so it's kind of expensive. I might get a few hoppers going. I might have to make a very small trap. Okay, hoppers, a lot of cobblestone, and a chest. I can make that chest when I get there. I can make it over here. Oh, I'm not running very fast, am I? Am I very much? Dead dogs. They fill me up a little faster than some beets do, I think. Well, maybe. Into the portal. I like traveling by boats. I see my boat sitting in that pond back there. He must have come from my world. Wearing golden boots. Get my shield. Whoa! It's gonna happen. Oh! Really didn't drop anything, did he? Like, disappeared. Can I get his. Can I get a skill's arrow? Which I could. Come here, arrow. Alright. Okay, oh no, I hear a gas out there too. How many arrows do I have? 7! I might be able to vanquish him. This is right away. The only thing I don't like about having the space bar automatic, well, you're not using the space bar, you just kind of run up and jump. The auto jump is a little annoying when you get close to a block you don't need to jump on like that one. Going out a door that has a block next to it. It's kind of tricky too, because you go up the block rather than going out the door. Where are you? Guest. Be my guest, guest. Be my guest. See, here's my trail over here. This trail leads to the, I'm looking for that guest. This trail of cobblestone, and I ran out of cobblestone along the way, and I got wood laid down as well. That trail leads to another trail over there, it looks like. Is that the way back? That's the way out, and that's the way back. I don't know. I thought I had one trail. Oh, there's a baby. Hey, baby. Looking a little rough. You run cute, though. Anywho. I think you found me. Gentlemen. Oh, he's got a sword with that. No, I don't think he dropped anything. Just XP points. My nephew made this lake of fire right here. I honestly think that the real nether in the world would not be this pleasant. You can actually camp out here. In this nether. Anywho. Story for another time. No, not again. Frisbee. I got some stuff planted here, but they're not growing. There's no water, you can't put water down. That was an experiment. Death, don't they? Alright, I'm not here for this. Quit spawning you guys. The fruit of you. I feel like I need to get the XP points though. Now here's a probably a good... There's a lot of zombie pigmen here. Wait, where's it over here? This is where the ghast died. And I guess. Oh, I can get my arrow back. Cool. Like a fire. I made a trail for it. Yeah, why not? Close to home. I'm probably gonna get hurt doing this though. What? Did you guys take a vacation or something? Okay, I went and looked at the video. It's 23 blocks high. And that will be the distance that they've zombie pigman will fall and get hurt. Anything less than that, they will get hurt. Less than fatal. So, let's take everything out. Everything with me. Since I've got a ceiling here, I think I need to dig down. I've got a nice hole here, though. And it's more than 23 feet. I'd like to be able to get to it quickly, though. Did I do that? There's a tower or something going over here. Just right, get to it though. Where's that hole I just came out of? Let me get my crosshairs. I'm looking straight up. Let me get my crosshairs right up. Assume it's this block right here. Didn't I just. Yeah, it's this block right here. And to mark the area, let's change it to cobblestone. There. Oh! And, well, let's put this. Say I want to jump out of that hole there. I want to land this. So let's do that. Let's pick this back up. It's, Howdy. Trying to say there's gas nearby? I'm gonna make a 4x4 square. I need to make it bigger because this square over here is straight down from that hole. But it gives me a bigger landing pad. It's likely to die. Likely to miss. And, I want the chest to be accessible from here. So let's put the chest right. Is it like, if you look at the hole is kind of oblong, why this way and that way? So maybe that's will be where I put the platform. Link. So, let's put the, so it's a bounce and a hit there. I can stand from the platform. And, a lot of bouncing going on there. And I can reach the chest from here. Now let's get to the chest. Yeah. Might have to cut some of this out of the way. Let's build the thing here. The zombie or the gold farm here. Okay, first one goes into the chest, the rest go into that one. Cobblestone survives a blast from gas better. That's one reason why my hive up there is in cobblestone, or made of cobblestone. So now I'm going to bump my head. There's my structure I just made. And up we go, up we go, up we go. Bump my head onto the house. That's when I know I'm there, and there we are. Where's my hole? There we go. here. This is a little scary. Kill. I hate using that term though. Do I want those XPs that bad? I don't think so. Yeah, thinking TP. Block. Would be a good idea. Left the door open too. I guess there's only way you can do it. Unless you can close it on the way as you fall. That would be a trick. Alright. So, we've got the trap made. Or there is of it. Let me go ahead and get some zombies, get some gold. I've got gold. Can you read? You cannot reclaim the gold from these, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Okay, I think for this mission, let me ask Four-Wheeler where he is. I think in the next mission, I think I will go ahead and take care of that blaze rod portal.